traveler Hamis Magomo says the deceased was brought onto the bus by an unidentified individual who even covered the cost of his transportation. However, during the journey, James Tuizire began experiencing severe vomiting, prompting bus staff to relocate him to the back seat. When it was discovered that the passenger had passed away, the bus stopped at Kavale police station to report the incident before continuing. The police promptly responded by removing the body. Later, the deceased's remains were transferred to Kavale Regional Referral Hospital for a post-mortem examination. The bus management declined to comment on the matter.
This morning at Kavale police station, we received the sudden death report of one of the passengers who was on board on Horizon bus registration number UAM 2188. It's alleged that this passenger was brought on board at Kampala and was traveling to Chisoro, but along the route he started vomiting severely. Unfortunately, when they reached Ntungamo area, he passed on. When we checked on him, his national ID was in the names of James Tuizere, 23 years, and a Rwandese by nationality.
Report by Job Namanya for the news.